Alan Sue from New Zealand. First time in Tobago, here at the festival, loving it. Friendly, good people, having a good time. Music's fantastic. Come along, people, enjoy. Yeah, we had some wild meat and we had some chicken barbecue up there. And then we had some coconut ice cream, which was really nice for the dessert, and a couple Guinnesses.
My name is Gooden Peters from number 20 Coral Gardens, Buku. I'm enjoying the blue food very much, but it's real good as it is right now.
I love the country vibe, the food, the atmosphere, the vibe, everything. I am from Bloody Bay originally, so I feel like coming home to enjoy this festival.
My name is Everton Edwards, originally born in Mount St. George, live in Toronto. This is my third time coming here for it. I'm enjoying it. The food, the roast pork, the music, the people, the atmosphere.
I'm Charlotte Solomon from Signal Hill. Yes, I've been here many times and I love the idea of this. Meeting people that you haven't seen for a long time, tasting the food and all that. And having a good time.
Have you ever been to a production? I'm Gwana. Butterfly tanker. Come in. You can't go there.